Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. So, this down here, where is it? I'm going to check to see if I can actually get there from here. I have a feeling I gotta run down here to get there to that side mission. So we are gonna find out. Because I kept saying like, oh yeah, maybe up top, but like, now that I'm thinking about it, I haven't explored down here. And it's looking more and more like, yeah, I can get there from here. Okay. Yep, got it.
Ribbit? Hello? Hey, what do you think you're doing here? This is a no grown-up zone. Get lost!
You're a kid?
Well, duh. It's just how this place is. I don't know if it's because of the reactor out there or what, but hanging out here turns you into a frog.
Hey, Finn, who are they? Not Shinra, I hope.
Oh no, we're definitely not.
Oh, wait. You must be the ones Priscilla was talking about. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us. We're friends. Are you a friend of hers too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything. It's just, there aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all the way down here?
Playing jump frog, obviously. Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try? Help us!
That ain't good.
Come on, Cloud.
Ribbit?
Oh!
I tried to warn you! Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog! But don't worry, all you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine! Ribbit! Huh? Ribbit!
Ribbit!
What the hell? Frog. I'm so confused. Whoa. Oh shit. Yo, come down this way. Oh, I can't leave. Cloud ability. This is so weird. Oh, that's so weird. Children, we're coming back.
Thanks for that. So, ready to play? Come on, you'll love it, I promise. Ribbit?
Ribbit.
Okay, here are the rules.
Move over incoming obstacles, and dash to safety either R2 or L3.
Thank you. two can handle it.
So what am I gonna get? So I gotta stay on for a minute and 20 seconds to get rank time to get rank 3. Alright.
Used to it?
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Hey! Ribbit.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Can we do this again? So now I know. Somebody takes it, I was like, that's really easy, but it makes sense, so platforms draw. And it goes faster. That one almost hit me. What's gonna happen now? Alright, it just goes faster. Oh, no, it doesn't! Do it again. We got this. So close. on going. It's starting to rotate now. Got it.
Ribbit. Ribbit. Ribbit.
Nope, I'm all done.
Ribbit. Ribbit. Ribbit.
Okay, well, I did just about all the side activities in Junon, so we're all good here. Let's go ahead and check out, material equipment. Grants Toad at the start of battle? No, why would I ever use that? Okay, so before we continue next the story, because we're only 12 minutes in and I'm not just gonna end the video here. So we are going to go ahead and rest up and then we'll continue the main story. How do I get over there? Ah, this way.
We should have never let that dolphin so adorable.
Elevator's been shut down since shit hit the fan. You wouldn't believe how quiet these were.
There's the bench. Let's go. Oh, I need to talk to you. Okay.
That dolphin's so adorable. Oh, hey you guys.
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck.
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam.
Oh, gotcha.
Awesome.
All right, then. Now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch.
Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Merc.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, I'm so ready. Okay.
Come on, Cloud! You got this!
Oh, I thought I was supposed to hit that. Maybe I was wrong. Right? Are you supposed to hit that or no? I don't think so. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's kind of hard navigating through this. Okay, I see. I gotta hit these. Now I'm gonna fail this. I'll get the next one now. Do it again. I got it this time. Yeah, so hit these, then this. Yeah, now this makes more sense to me.
Okay, your ride's right here. The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
If we don't sink on the way.
Hmm. You've been a huge help, Priscilla. No prob. Well, guys and girls, and, dog, I'll see you later. Have fun!
Hey, Mark! We're good to go down here!
Go. Come on up.
Meet you at the top.
You are.
Let's move.
Let's head out.
I can't believe we get to see the new president in person.
Do they not realize who I am?
Security than I thought.
More worried about the parade?
Guess things have changed. They got higher priorities.
Personally, I think that's a good thing.
The city's size, on the other hand. The robed men won't be easy to find.
They're definitely not here. Let's head into town.
We cannot let Midgar win.
Idea what that is?
The highway. Shinra's pride and joy.
A big ass ship.
Fastest, most advanced airship in the fleet.
Screw the boat. Let's take that.
Unless you got a trained crew and piloting skills we don't know about, we're sticking with the boat.
That's too bad. Would have been perfect.
Have you
hey,
seen?
Beggars can't be choosers.
That's the ticket. I tell you. Just got a word of advice.
No,
We'll leave them be. For now. Enter.
An emissary from Wutai is here, sent by Viceroy Saruf.
Oh?
He introduced himself as Colonel Glenn Lodbrok.
All right. I thought you were dead. Then you thought right.
Let's cut to the chase, Mr. President. The Viceroy and your late father had big plans. I assume you intend to carry them out?
Correct.
That's good to hear. Some people just don't have the stomach for war. And this battle for the Magnus Materia demands commitment from both Wutai and Shinra.
Thank you. I'm aware. But my father is dead, which changes the equation. A new vision is required.
You always did prefer to march to the beat of your own drum. This new vision include your fairy tale promised land? You Shinras, you take and you take, and you never give back. Left to you, this world would end up an empty husk. But war can put things right, beget anger, desolation, hatred, and in its wake, new unity. A people rejuvenated, and a planet once more made whole. What we're doing's for the greater good. Just gotta know when to ease off the gas.
Now listen.
You started this, remember? No more playing the idle heir. You have obligations to fulfill. Let's give the people what they deserve. Oh, right. Before I leave, a message from the Viceroy. Congratulations on your inauguration, Mr. President. Shinra has a bright future.
So I'm actually going to end this video here, and I will see you next time for some more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth.